Ladies and gentlemen, Vecna Designers, we're going to do Inkscape tutorials and the pair challenge and the freestyle challenge. We are going to do it all. All right, so let's get started with part one, the tutorials. So in this lesson, we're going to learn a bunch of stuff. Here's a little highlight of what we're going to learn. The red text, whenever you see that, stop and take notes with pen or pencil. Green means go, it's time for you to do something. These are instructions, something for you to do. And any other color text means there's something new for you to learn. Okay, we're gonna get started with the very first project, Inkscape 01. So you need to download all the files you need. So basically what you can do is you can come over here to Canvas, and we're gonna look at the Vector Design Inkscape tutorials and challenges. And here are the files and folders. So we're gonna right click this and open it in a new tab. And here's all the stuff that you need. Everything that's an SVG, that is something that you should have. So what we're going to do is we're going to right click on this, and we're going to download. And we're going to do that with all of these things. I've already done it, so I'm not going to do it with all of them. Okay, so get all those things downloaded. And once you get them downloaded, we need to go to your folders. And we need to look around and see if you can find the downloads folders. Okay. And so we're going to grab all of the SVG files, and we're going to, so I'm going to press Control A, and then I'm going to press Control and get, I don't want that one, I don't want that one, I don't want that one. Anyway, we're going to get rid of the ones we don't want. I have some extra ones there. And we're going to press Control and C, or you can just drag them. And then we're going to go into a folder called Creative Computers. You're going to make a, if you don't already have it, you're going to make a folder called Vector Design Inkscape. And you're going to make a folder called Inkscape Tutorials and Pair Challenge. So I'm going to delete all these because they're already there. And I'm going to press Control V, and I'm going to paste those in.